All eyes will be on Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan when Sevilla and Real Madrid face each other in the La Liga derby. Los Sevillanos are eyeing their fourth consecutive win in La Liga, and they are surely capable of matching the out-of-form reigning champions at home ground. Both Bono and Fernandez have left the quarantine, while Acuna, Suso, and Escudero have been struggling with injuries. Los Blancos suffered a shocking 2-1 loss to Deportivo Alaves at home in their last league fixture. Zinedine Zidane's troops are eager to get back on course as soon as possible, but seeing that key defender Sergio Ramos remains in the recovery room, we are tempted to put our money on the hosts. Eden Hazard, who picked up a knock at the weekend, should be fit to face Los Sevillanos, but it is well known that the Belgium international have been struggling to find his best form ever since he joined the Spanish Giants. This match will be played on 05/12/2020 at 18:15. Prediction 2-1.